על פי מדעי הטבע, האדם כלול בטבע, כלול האדם בטבע, אדם כלול בטבע. על פי מדעי הטבע, האדם כלול בטבע, כלול האדם בטבע, אדם כלול בטבע. על פי מדעי הטבע, האדם כלול בטבע, כלול האדם בטבע, אדם כלול בטבע. על פי מדעי הטבע, האדם כלול בטבע, כלול האדם בטבע, אדם כלול בטבע. על פי מדעי הטבע, האדם כלול בטבע, כלול האדם בטבע, אדם כלול בטבע.
anybody who gives you a belief system is your enemy. It is absolutely necessary that God should be there. But I want you to know my understanding. It was good of Frederick Nietzsche to declare God dead. I declare that he has never been born. It is a creative fiction. Invention, not a discovery. Do you understand the difference between invention and discovery? A discovery is about truth. An invention is manufactured by you. It is man-manufactured fiction. Certainly it has given consolation, but consolation is not the right thing. Consolation is opium. It keeps you unaware of the reality. And life is flowing fast by you so quickly. 70 years will be gone soon. Consolation is consolation is opium. Anybody who gives you a belief system is your enemy. Because the belief system becomes the barrier for your eyes, you cannot see the truth. The very desire to find the truth disappears. But if all your belief systems are taken away from you in the beginning, certainly it is bitter. I know the fear, the anxiety that will surface immediately, which you have been suppressing for millennia. But it is there, very alive. No God can destroy it. Only the search for truth and the experience of truth, not a belief, is capable to heal all your wounds, to make you a whole being. And the whole person is the whole person to you. Anybody who gives you a belief system is your enemy. Kol sofu atchalach adasha. Kol sofu atchalach lach adasha.
I don't know what to say, really. We're in hell right now. believe me, we can fight our way back into the light. We can climb out of hell. 1 inch at a time. We're in hell right now. Believe me, we can fight our way back into the light. We can climb out of hell. One inch at a time. One inch at a time. One inch at a time.
My head is wound. But I don't want to be an emperor. That's not my business. I don't want to rule or conquer anyone. I should like to help everyone if possible. Jew, Gentile, black man, white. We all want to help one another. Human beings are like that. We want to live by each other's happiness, not by each other's misery. We don't want to hate and despise one another. In this world, there's room for everyone, and the good earth is rich and can provide for everyone. The way of life can be free and beautiful. But we have lost the way. Greed has poisoned men's souls, has barricaded the world with hate, has goose-stepped us into misery and bloodshed. We have developed speed, but we have shut ourselves in. Machinery that gives abundance has left us in want. Our knowledge has made us cynical, our cleverness hard and unkind. We think too much and feel too little. More than machinery, we need humanity. More than cleverness, we need kindness and gentleness. Without these qualities, life will be violent and all will be lost. The aeroplane and the radio have brought us closer together. The very nature of these inventions cries out for the goodness in men, cries out for universal brotherhood, for the unity of us all. Even now, my voice is reaching millions throughout the world. Millions of despairing men, women, and little children. Victims of a system that makes men torture and imprison innocent people. To those who can hear me, I say, do not despair. The misery that is now upon us is but the passing of greed, the bitterness of men who fear the way of human progress. The hate of men will pass and dictators die. And the power they took from the people will return to the people. And so long as men die, liberty will never perish. Soldiers, don't give yourselves to brutes. Men who despise you, enslave you, who regiment your lives, tell you what to do, what to think, and what to feel, who drill you, diet you, treat you like cattle, use you as cannon fodder. Don't give yourselves to these unnatural men, machine men with machine minds and machine hearts. You are not machines. You are not cattle. You are men. You have the love of humanity in your hearts. You don't hate. Only the unloved hate, the unloved and the unnatural. Soldiers, don't fight for slavery, fight for liberty. In the 17th chapter of St. Luke it is written, the kingdom of God is within man, not one man nor a group of men, but in all men, in you. You, the people, have the power to create machines, the power to create happiness. You, the people, have the power to make this life free and beautiful, to make this life a wonderful adventure. Then in the name of democracy, let us use that power. Let us all unite. Let us fight for a new world, a decent world, that will give men a chance to work, that will give youth a future and old age a security. By the promise of these things, brutes have risen to power, but they lie. They do not fulfill that promise. They never will. Dictators free themselves, but they enslave the people. Now let us fight to fulfill that promise. Let us fight to free the world, to do away with national barriers, to do away with greed, with hate and intolerance. Let us fight for a world of reason, a world where science and progress will lead to all men's happiness.
זה טוב לנשמה אחי 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 זה זה טוב לנשמה אחי 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 la neshama achi ze ze tov 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 la neshama achi ze
Too many prisons and not enough schools. Too many weapons and not enough tools. Not enough teachers, too many fools. But me, I'm from where fights is born. I'm from where nights is dawn. I'm from the ingredients spit from the sun. I formed an allegiance with the number one, the letter A, the beginning of the day, the way, the wisdom, the wish, the will, the river, the tree, the try, the trek, the rub of the neck, the ball of the foot, the back of the thigh, the glimmer of the eye, peered at what it's intrigued by, tried by what it's believed by. I have taken on the likeness of love, the harbor of hate, the hell of here, and the wonder of the whereafter. I've discerned the disaster and drank Dom Perignon and Armageddon. I have drank the sacred ambrosia housed in the chalice of the rebellious cherubim, disguised with quarter juices. I have died toothless and been reborn 144,000 times. I've got 144,000 rhymes for every brain cell, but I waste away in a cell.
We have the technology. We have the technology.
Born too late.
We have the technology. We have the technology.
Born too late.
We have the technology.
Human beings are a disease.
We have the technology. Technology. We have the technology.
Born too late.
We have the technology.
Human beings are a disease.
don't have to tell you things are bad.
Everybody knows things are bad. It's a depression. Everybody's out of work or scared of losing their job. The dollar buys a nickel's worth. Banks are going bust. Shopkeepers keep a gun under the counter. Punks are running wild in the streets. There's nobody anywhere who seems to know what to do, and there's no end to it. We know the air is unfit to breathe and our food is unfit to eat. We sit watching our TVs while some local newscaster tells us that today we had 15 homicides and 63 violent crimes, as if that's the way it's supposed to be. We know things are bad, worse than bad. They're crazy. It's like everything everywhere is going crazy, so we don't go out anymore. We sit in the house, and slowly the world we're living in is getting smaller, and all we say is, please, at least leave us alone in our living rooms. Let me have my toaster and my TV and my steel-belted radios, and I won't say anything. Just leave us alone. Well, I'm not going to leave you alone.
There is a point. Is there a point to all this? Let's find a point. Is there a point to my act? I would say there is. I have to. The world is like a ride at an amusement park. And when you choose to go on it, you think it's real, because that's how powerful our minds are. And the ride goes up and down and round. It has thrills and chills, and it's very brightly colored, and it's very loud. And it's fun for a while. Some people have been on the ride for a long time, and they begin to question, is this real, or is this just a ride? And other people have remembered, and they come back to us, and they say, hey, don't worry, don't be afraid, ever, because this is just a ride, and we kill those people. We have a lot invested in this ride. Shut him up! Look at my furrows of worry. Look at my big bank account, and my family. This has to be real. Ride. But we always kill those good guys who try and tell us that. You ever notice that? And let the demons run amok? But it doesn't matter, because it's just a ride. And we can change it anytime we want. It's only a choice. No effort, no work, no job, no savings of money. A choice right now between fear and love. The eyes of fear want you to put bigger locks on your door, buy guns, close yourself off. The eyes of love instead see all of us as one. Here's what we can do to change the world right now to a better ride. Take all that money we spend on weapons and defense each year and instead spend it feeding, clothing, and educating the poor of the world, which it would many times over, not one human being excluded, and we can explore space together, both inner and outer, forever.